mud brick. That enclosure would then be filled with sand. On two sides of the wall, mud brick ramps would be erected. Using ropes and a series of sleds laid underneath the obelisk, it would be pulled up one ramp by laborers descending the other until it rested upright on the sand. The sand would then be dug away gradually as laborers continued to pull the obelisk toward vertical until it landed squarely on its base.